Do you know what you're serving for the Super Bowl, Deirdre? Are you having a big party?
You know what? I'm going to be in Vancouver.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. I forgot about that.
We cross international boundaries. I don't know.
We'll party for you.
Thank you.
We'll party hard right here for you. Well, I know a lot of people are going to be celebrating. We've got some great ideas for how to gourmet up those appetizers. We've got Julie Christensen, who's just working hard here, just back and forth, setting up some different kinds of snacks for people to eat during their Super Bowl bash. Okay, so you've got this really beautiful aromatic mushroom
recipe. It's a creamy mushroom dip, yeah. Mm-hmm. And you want to start with chopped mushrooms. I already chopped some, but okay. The recipe calls for a food processor.
Okay.
Any kind, really. These are brown, cremini, the mini ones.
Okay. Just basic button mushrooms.
Yeah. I'm just going to stick them in here so they're a little more finely chopped and easier to spread.
Okay. Because, you know, you make stuffed mushrooms. That just is a common appetizer for me. So when I heard of mushroom spread or mushroom dip, I thought, oh, that's going to be yummy.
Yeah, it's a great way to get rid of those extra mushrooms if you don't use them from...
Okay, so you're just grinding them a little more finely.
Yeah.
You like sound effects on TV.
And you don't need to chop them so small to put them in there. I just did that
last
night. So you can put bigger chunks in, and it should be just fine.
All right, and so we got to make that kind of quickly. So you're going to take this, and are you going to cook it in this pan?
Yep, everything goes in the same pan. It's really easy. You just want to... Oops.
Without the blade.
Without the blade, yeah.
It's all good. We've all done that, I'm sure, more than once. Okay, and so you mix that with shallots, and what else is
inside? The shallots, two cloves chopped garlic.
Okay.
And a teaspoon and a half of freshly chopped thyme.
Okay, and so we're moving and grooving here. You've got the finished product over here while you're still cooking. I want everybody to see this. So, beautiful spread. Very succulent. You've also brought another appetizer dish. I mean, this is an artichoke spread with a...
It's a baked artichoke dip. Yeah, it's more like a spread. It's very thick.
Mm-hmm.
That's just artichoke hearts. I actually use grilled artichoke hearts. There's a really great grilled flavor. Romano cheese and some sour cream.
It sounds delicious.
And just a couple of seasonings.
And then you have your traditional onion dip here, too.
Right, yeah.
Don't kiss anybody after eating this.
Yeah. That one's mostly sour cream, but there's also green onions and fresh chopped garlic.
Okay.
So,
and this is all from the Bay or Gourmet. You guys carry these dips in store, so if people want to go out and forget the kitchen work, you can check those out at Bay Gourmet in Quarry Pond, Granite Bay. We'll post the recipes on our website, kcra.com. That does it for us. We'll see you today at noon.